Everybody have their blessing, Tim. Brainwash 444. We're just on the Archdiocese of the Phoenix land, the hoarders of all hoarders. Let's take a little stroll, shall we?
So this property is just utterly fantastic. They have the food bank here on Thursdays. It's right over there. I believe this one starts at 9. This property is unreal. I've done multiple videos on this. Archdiocese of the Phoenix Catholic Church. Oh, they have some porch up there too. I never saw that. It's unbelievable. So, if you even attempt like this here. I came at, I believe it was 6 o'clock in the morning, and by 7, the guy who runs the grounds was chasing me out thinking I'd stayed all night. And I'm like, sir, leave me alone. So, I don't know about you, but I don't think we're supposed to be hoarding land like this, do you? Especially you got all those phony pyramids in the background. So, as I've been saying, since we have no solutions, okay? No one will apparently open up a church, including this one. Sedona Community Center, you're just determined to stay closed. Well, you're gonna have people in tents. So let's look down here. Because summer's here, you know? And everybody's had it living in their cars. Your little corrals are not going to work. Nobody wants to be corralled. No one's going to sign up for the homeless shelter and services and sign all the government paperwork to just have a place to park. And then we get kicked out in the morning. See, we don't sleep normal hours either. So, great spots for tents. But again, I care about the residents. So I don't want to... These people that have paid millions of dollars for their homes or, you know... invested everything in Sedona. You think this guy wants to be looking down at a bunch of tents? No. And it's going to be a disaster if you don't have somebody running operations. I've offered to run operations for 2 years now. I've exhausted myself with it, frankly. So I'm still in my car and I'm getting cramped in there. And I'd love to just set up my tent. So what you going to do if overnight pop-up tent scenario? Pop-up tent, 20, 30 tents just there. What are they going to do? Then they can make a big ruckus and try to do tickets and kick everybody out. But as I said, we don't have a judge. We don't have a court. The bonds were pulled. They're public servants. So how is this going to go down? Well, I don't know. I'm just presenting the options that are going to occur. And I'm telling you what I'm seeing and what I'm hearing. And I myself, you know, at this stage, that's luxury. Bless all of you who helped me get in that vehicle. But I'm an outdoor person. I need to get out on the land. So, although I do spend a lot of time laying down and writing, etc., it would be so lovely to just lay down right here in my nice little tent. So for now, I guess we'll just have a seat. And we'll dream about what it's going to be like when we get our tent set up over Sedona and we take back the land. And it's no more of this gas and all this. We have horses. And just e-bikes, golf carts, etc. This is where we're going, Scott Diablo and City Council. This is where we're going. So I suggest all of you start making better decisions. And if you decide not to, your residents are pretty much going to lose everything that they've invested in this town. You have no right to hoard this land.